perspective that has been brought to us by the people coming from great companies, working with great backgrounds, meeting with great people, a lot of exposure, which, you know, working in a organization, small organization, not, right? We tend to get deprived of a lot of interactions from the outside, which kind of closes our mindset and we stop being open to new ideas. So people coming from the outside world with a lot of exposure, with different systems, larger systems, coming to us, the first challenge obviously would be to break that impregnability. So breaking that, and I think on our side also we are trying to open up, and through emotional intelligence, then moving on to paradigm change, changing paradigms, then moving on to impactful classrooms. On one hand, this interaction was coming and this input was coming in. On the other hand, what I could see was there was a lot of positive interaction developing between the team within, which I think has played a very important role in whatever learning has actually materialized. So again, I would say that crossover has been a great catalyst in whatever changes we have observed in the last few months. And one of the direct or indirect effect of this is a kind of good NPS that we have seen. It could be one of the reasons. And over the last one or two months, one-on-one interaction which I have had with the students, they've had a generally a positive feedback for the things. So it's high time that we take this time and we formally thank Yogesh, Padma, people who are not here, the entire crossover team for opening a lot of new ideas to us and finally creating this, like making sure that this journey continues to CNC Club. So finally we can have a very big round of applause for all of us and for the crossover team.